great citizens of Clayton County, as well as our family and friends, as well as business owners. Remember, we are in the middle of a pandemic, and I would like to encourage each of you to remember to mask up. It is important that we protect ourselves and our family members. So if you are going out, remember to wear a mask. Also, remember to wash your hands, use hand sanitizer, and to social distance. I know that this is a very difficult time, but we are all in this together, and there are brighter days ahead. I hope that you find this week's newsletter to be filled with lots of great information, and I ask that you please share it with your family, friends, on social media, through email or text messaging. I am keeping you in my prayers and wishing us all the best. God bless.